माई प्रणाम्स टू ऑल आत्म ज्योतिस डिवाइन लाइट ऑफ द सेल्फ आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर दिस सेशन ऑफ आत्मदर्शन प्रोग्राम टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द मूलाधार चक्र इन द लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस देयर आर सिक्स चक्रास मूलाधार स्वादिष्ठान मणिपुर अनाहत विशुद्ध Adna and Sahasrara. So there are these chakras are in our spinal cord. There are three main channels in the spinal cord called Sushumna, Ida, and Pingala. When during day to day functioning. The energy flows through in this right channel and left channel called Ida and Pingala. It's called solar and lunar. During meditation, it has to flow into the central channel called Sushumna. So then there's a peace and silence, deep peace and silence. So the purpose is the energy has to move from the base of the spine all the way up to the Sahasrara. So these chakras, as I told you, are in our spinal cord, and these chakras start from Muladhara, Swadhisthana, Manipura, Anahata, Vishuddha, Adna. They are distributed along the spinal cord. Sahasrara is not in the spinal cord. It's the top of the brain. See, when the child is young. The top portion of the brain is very soft, so that is a place where we have something called Brahmarandhra, or the gateway to higher consciousness. So these chakras are each chakra is the energy. The energy is we call energy as Shakti. The consciousness is Shiva. The consciousness of Shiva is what we call as I know, I am aware, or I am Sakshi. So that is actually called Sahasrara. It's not in the center; it's everywhere. The awareness is everywhere. That's why it's in Sahasrara, just above the head. Now this I know or I am aware get distributed throughout the body. So that I know or I am aware, when it gets associated with the body, it becomes I exist. I am. It's Swadhisthana chakra. I feel. So in Manipura chakra, it becomes I do. In Anahata chakra, it becomes I love. In Swadhisthana, in the Vishuddha chakra, it becomes I speak. In Adna chakra, it becomes I see. Finally, in Sahasrara, I know. So now, what will happen? This I know is called Sakshi also. I know also is called Sakshi. So for anything in any experience in life, the I know has to be there. Without that, I know. The knowing principle is required. That's called Sakshi. So when the knowing principle is there in the body, I know I am body. So that is called body consciousness. When I say I feel, the I know I feel, the I know, the Sakshi is associated with the feeling. I do, which means I am the doer. I know I am the doer. So the I know is associated with the doing. So this I know is called Shiva. There's only one knower is Shiva, and when that Shiva operates various functions of the body, it becomes Jiva. Shiva is associated with various functions of the body, is Jiva. So you can think, I know like a screen. On the screen, the movie is there. So the movie cannot be separated from the screen. So when the movie plus screen is called Jiva, just plain movie is called Shiva. The plain screen is called Shiva. So I know is the Shiva, awareness. So what is the main functioning of the chakras? The root chakra is about trust. Swadhisthana is about sexuality. Manipura is about power, willpower. Heart chakra is about love. Throat chakra is about communication. And third chakra, which is Adna chakra, is about awareness. And last chakra, crown chakra, is about pure knowing or spirituality. So this awareness is body-based awareness, whereas the pure awareness is the topmost chakra. So today we are going to take Manipura chakra, the root chakra, which is the base of the spine. So this chakra has various symbols associated, various images are there associated with Mooladhara chakra. So this is a four-petaled red lotus is typically associated with Mooladhara chakra. The Bija mantra for Mooladhara chakra is Lam. Devata for Mooladhara chakra is Ganesha. You can see Ganesha as a Bija, Ganesha has the name called Lambodara. The Lam comes from the Bija mantra Lambodara. Lambodara means big stomach. Lam is the Bija mantra for the Mooladhara chakra. So what is Mooladhara chakra is about? Mooladhara chakra is about survival, fear, fearlessness. It's about trust. So when the consciousness which is there in Sahasrara gets associated with Mooladhara chakra, so then there's a feeling of I exist, I am. So now, just for a moment, think of the different fears in your life. You have different types of fear, right? Our life is driven by fear. Fear of what? Fear of money, fear of survival, fear of relationships. So many fears we drive our life. Fear of death, fear of disease. So they're all centered around Mooladhara chakra. The Mooladhara chakra activates our adrenaline gland, which is adrenaline gland fires when we are afraid. So that's what functions of the adrenaline gland gets activated. That's related to the stress, the fear. Now, why there is fear in the fear for us? Why there is fear? The fear is, we are really the awareness, which is there, pure awareness, which is there at the top of the head. I know. But I don't know that I am the Sakshi. So I identify with the body and then say, I am body. The Mooladhara chakra is about connection to the body. When we are identified with the body, so there is a fear because body is limited. And that limitedness, I am limited by body, we are scared of the surrounding because anything can happen to the body, okay? And for protecting the body, we can build a lot of things, a house, money, all positions, all we build to protect the body. So Mooladhara chakra is about survival, Mooladhara chakra is about fear, and Mooladhara chakra is also about fearlessness. How Mooladhara chakra is about fear? Fear, because at the Mooladhara chakra, I identify with the body, physical body. And when I identify the physical body, I am a limited being. So now, what is the meaning of Mooladhara? Mooladhara means, Adhara means support. Mooladhara means support to the support, base support. What is the support for us? The support for us is the body. Is there any body the support? Because body grows, body becomes old, body has a disease. So if we take the support of the body, which is continuously changing, we'll be always afraid. So the real Mooladhara or the support for us has to come from the top of the head, Sahasrara, which is awareness, Shiva. I have to recognize I'm not the body, I'm pure consciousness, Shiva. Then you'll get a fearlessness. The fear will go. As long as you associate the body, you are in a state of fear. So the Muladhara Chakra is also related to each chakra is related to some element. For example, Muladhara is related to earth element. Earth is the most solid element. Swadhisthana is related to wind element. Manipura is related to fire element. Anatha is related to air element. Vishuddha is related to space element. Ajna is related to intelligence, intellect, buddhi, manas. And Sahasra is related to pure consciousness. So now, each element has qualities. So the qualities will keep on increasing. For example, buddhi or intellect is thought. Sahasrara is awareness, I know. Okay. So when the consciousness becomes more grosser, at the Vishuddha level, the space, the quality of space is sound. You can hear. The sound is the quality of space. At Anatha level, which is the wind element, the sound and touch, the air has sound as well as air can touch your body. The space, the nature of space is sound. And you come down to Manipura, so there'll be some more element. The Manipura is the fire. So space, the sound, touch and form, these become qualities of the Manipura Chakra. So then at Swadhisthana, the taste gets added. Swadhisthana is related to water element. In the Swadhisthana, all other four are there. What is that? The taste, the form, the touch, and the sound. And finally, when it comes to earth element, grossest element, it consists of the space, sound, touch, form, smell, taste, and finally smell. Five are there. Now, what about pure consciousness? Pure consciousness, nothing, no qualities. All these are qualities of other chakras. So what is the quality of Ajna Chakra? Thoughts. So like that, the chakras are there. Today, we'll do a small meditation about these chakras. Any questions are there?